because he's busy.
So right now, once again, Team Suckit versus Etho and Frank. Etho taking full advantage of Ganondorf's new customs with his something awesome Warlock Punch and super cool up B. And looks like they're going to Battlefield first time, which is scary because they don't know that Ganondorf can use his canceled his down bees now. I forgot. Flying Warlock Punch, something. Flying Warlock Kick. Ooh, there we go. And starting. I don't know why Frank decided to go Zelda all of a sudden. Maybe it felt good. I'm just saying she's pretty slow. So, in... there's a lot of characters that are equally deadly and a lot quicker.
Have you seen Zelda's back forward?
So here it's... are they just doing like a Zelda team? Like, is that...
yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, dude! Definitely.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, following him. Following the camera.
He doesn't have any more jumps.
Oh, that'll break
it's gonna
shield.
Break the shield.
Oh my god!
Very nervous to get that.
Oh,
that's what I'm talking about. The
Frank's
forward air.
Hidden boss. I haven't seen him play like at all. Today he comes in landing all these sweet forward airs with the smooth Samus too. Doing good. I love seeing that too. Like having like a random person come like around. And he's like, he just shows everyone up, like, yeah, you guys aren't that great. And it's like, oh, damn.
And I thought I was good.
Down bees.
But we play against the same people all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
and another one. See, that was perfect. See, like, ooh.
Oh, not a good call.
I don't know if that's the best.
Yeah, that side B really doesn't go too far. Is that a down B? That's a down B. Yeah.
Down B?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's what it plays Sheik. Look.
Oh,
you
nice
see that?
There.
He was going.
Oh. Dix maybe should have gone for that air right there instead of the forward air.
Mm-hmm. And you guys.
I got him. Everyone who's ready.
Ooh, looks like Etho's getting pretty desperate for those side Bs.
Yeah.
There he is. Knew that it would be a good trade. Now this is interesting because I know Odie, I played him at our college and stuff.
Yeah.
But I haven't seen Frank, so seeing him in a 1v1 environment, it changes everything.
Yeah, definitely. Because
now you're really put to the test. There's no one helping you, no one giving you, no one setting things up for you. This is all just...
Captain Falcon's really different from what he's used to.
Who knows? So far it looks like he's holding it down pretty well. Ooh, using that up, he's trying to get a sneaky.
He really wants to grab the...
But Odie really good at spacing everything out. I know he's a big brawl player too, so he knows all about spacing out, all about patience. Trying to be really careful. And you know, not bite off more than you can choose.
Yeah.
But stuff like that can't be risky. And he got a Falcon Punch.
Incredible. That Grave hop-off, that was first Smash 4 hype.
Like if you see that, like you feel like it might have been Victor that landed that punch. But it wasn't, it was his teammate. And then nobody's just there like freaking out.
Wow.
That's it.
Good game.
Ouch. I mean, we should have like a Falcon Punch.
Save that one.
Yeah. That's going in the combo room. Victor looking like he's about to die. Doesn't look like Frank's that happy though. Frank doesn't look too happy.
No.
I'm just kidding. Ooh, man.
Wow.
I kind of don't know what to say. I'm
pretty
excited. How's
that for Smash 4 hype?
I know, yeah. Gosh, that was a nice read. Zodi's a smart player. Like I said, Brawl, he knows what's up.
And he turned it around.
He's been doing that a lot, too.
Yeah,
so I was like, that was something I was like really worried about. I was like, oh, man, I don't want to get fucking punched.
but...
Alex.
Oh, they're going to Halberd. I made it popular. I made this a thing, dude. I made this a thing. I loved seeing Halberd just because of all of this crazy shenanigans. Even though it didn't really work too well in our favor when me and B-Man went to there. I really loved the stage. Cody just chopping. Etho's no slouch. He knows how to approach people that are just, you know, baiting out some attacks. Ooh. Oh, and him quickly switching to Zelda, getting Falcon punched back into her original character, deciding that, you know what, I don't want to risk it. I feel like I would have been able to do that as Samus or something. So he just goes to, you know, go back to Samus.
Oh, of course.
He Falcon punched the Zelda out of her.
He's like, nope, I can't. That's a disgrace.
I can't let this happen. I need to win now.
Oh, nice grab.
Ooh, using those downbeat. Oh, look at that.
Side B to recover. Oh, that up tilt came out of there. I wanted that. You know that can spike?
What?
The up tilt with Falcon.
Yeah. I noticed that like right away. Because Falcon obviously was one of the first characters I tried using.
Yeah. Oh, and
I was like, okay, I need to use Donkey Kong, Diddy Kong, Wario, and then Captain Falcon. Just test it out. And it sucks too, because it's like, when I first used Diddy, and everyone was complaining of him being like, unusable, he got rid of his banana, he got rid of his glide tosses, his banana disappears super quick, he can't set up anymore, like, what are we supposed to do? Diddy Kongs, everyone bashing on Diddy, and I was like, Diddy's still good, guys, he's still a good character, trust me.
Oh, he is. And he comes with
spike. Oh my gosh,
two
spike.
See,
from
the laser is crazy.
Oh, did it hit anyone?
Yeah, it did.
Who'd it hit?
It hit, I believe it hit Odie, and...
But did he get... He got out of it pretty quick, though,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he DI'd.
Yeah. Oh, he can't smash DI too well in this one.
Sure,
it's, like, super, super weak. Ooh, that was nice by Etho. He's used to fighting against Swappy quite a bit, so he knows. He knows what's going on.
Already
nice get up attack.
Nice.
Up tilts. Oh, shield that. Did you see that missile like creeping up on Captain Falcon? Like almost hitting him? Oh.
Well, if they can get rid of Etho, it looks like a good shield. Looks like he can do equal.
And a quick little.
Nice.
Oh, perfect.
There we go. Now we're back to. Back to
even.
Odie holding down on Frank, almost getting
back
air. Back
air. Oh no, you need to be careful. See, that's that awareness thing, like you need to be more careful.
Yeah.
I messed up too. Like,
oh. Oh.
That saved him. Oh
nice.
My gosh, that downer, wicked whip. To the right.
Looks like we're going to game three. Did Ryan sign up or no? Luna? Over there. No?
Our sign-up's closed then?
You joining singles? Joining singles?
Yeah.
Going to Castle Siege, just experimenting with all the new levels.
Pretty good to me. Is he a go? Here we go, Castle Siege. You gotta be careful on this map when it's switching around.
This map is like... I'm used to going here. I'm used to actually liking this map a lot. Because with Diddy Kong, I could just drag people across the stage before with just bananas.
Yeah, oh, you don't want
to
grab. Oh!
Ooh, and he just dodged? Went through it. No, I think he...
He
air dodged it.
Hit him, though. But, like,
I feel like he used his
super armor
and then air dodged.
Crazy.
Oh wow, two downs at the same time. It did hit.
Oh, nice get
back. Did you see that tech chase?
Yeah.
Just reading it? Oh my gosh.
Nope.
Wow.
We'll play me right here.
Ooh.
Nice
sick
grab.
And Frank. Just a quick whip.
Oh,
and that upbeat, that custom upbeat, I don't know what it's called. I don't know what any of these
upbeats
are called.
Shield too, which is incredible.
Ooh, look at that, reading that. reading that roll. That flip and roll. I wonder if Ito's like truly dedicated to the Ganon in this game, or if he's like... Oh yeah, he is now, because he was... He switched to Ganon in PM. To take care of that whole, you know...
Oh no! Hitting his partner with it, and the upbeat!
Upbeat, does that have super armor? That looked like he was about to hit with a back air, and he upbeat through it.
Well,
oh, perfect from Vic. I don't even know he can't be there. Yeah, oh my god, yeah.
Yoshi's almost out. Nice roll,
Vic. Oh. It's getting funky.
Nice shield. Oh. Oh.
He's gonna go for a forwarder. Oh no, he's not. He gets it.
Oh no, but he doesn't get it.
Oh, he didn't react quick enough. Ooh, up air. He's gonna come down with a down air.
That's what I'm talking about.
What happened on the other side? I didn't even see what was going on.
Odie ran in, grabbed Frank and Eski with him because of the stage swap.
Oh, nice. Man, that was sick.
Vic versus both of them. Fresh stocks.
He's at 130. You don't want a quick forward smash from him.
That's it.
Yeah, he's done. He's done there.
Great Captain Falcon punch, though, at the
beginning.
Looks
like that whips up the whole doubles bracket thing.
And that wraps it up.
Oh, and we had winner's bracket the whole time. So you guys know this was a doubles round robin.
That should finish it.
Doubles round robin.
And it looks like singles will start shortly.
Take care of that soon.
Hey, you guys did great. Nice Falcon punch. Vic, you see.
Vic just had like a freaking aneurysm. He just started like spazzing out and screaming. Team Falcon Ecstasy.